On December 14, 2023, the Sun unleashed a massive solar flare, plunging the planet into a terrifying phenomenon. NASA captured this astonishing event, marking a milestone in history. Discover how this X2.8-class solar eruption triggered an unprecedented electromagnetic event and the consequences we might face. Can you imagine a cosmic event capable of cutting off all communications on Earth? If that happens, what would life be like? You can share your thoughts in the comments. Solar flares, explosive releases of energy in the solar atmosphere, have their origin in the intricate dance of magnetic fields on the Sun's surface. These extraordinary eruptions are triggered when magnetic fields, generated by electric currents inside the Sun, experience tensions and undergo abrupt reorganization. Solar flares manifest as intense flashes of light emitting electromagnetic radiation in various forms, from radio waves to gamma rays. They are classified based on the intensity of emission on a scale from A to X, with X-class flares being the most powerful. A key component in understanding these flares is the presence of sunspots, darker and cooler areas on the solar surface. Sunspots are regions where magnetic fields are particularly strong, acting as focal points for the accumulation of magnetic energy. When magnetic activity reaches critical levels, the explosive release of accumulated energy results in solar flares. These events, though spectacular, vary in intensity, ranging from less powerful A and B-class eruptions to the most potent and potentially impactful X-class flares. The connection between sunspots, magnetic activity, and solar flares is crucial for understanding the Sun's behavior throughout its approximately 11-year cycle. As the Sun progresses through this cycle, the frequency and intensity of solar flares fluctuate, reaching their peak during periods of increased solar activity. Causes and nature of solar flares. As mentioned earlier, sunspots are darker, cooler regions that serve as indicators of the intensity of the solar magnetic field. The stronger these sunspots, the higher the likelihood of significant solar eruptions. This phenomenon is closely tied to the solar cycle, which lasts approximately 11 years. As the Sun progresses through this cycle, magnetic activity peaks, triggering an increase in the number and intensity of solar flares. In the current solar cycle, it is expected to reach its peak in 2025, suggesting a period of heightened activity and possibly more solar eruptions in the coming years. The unpredictable and dynamic nature of solar flares presents challenges and opportunities for space exploration and understanding our cosmic environment. Through observation and study of these events, scientists aim to unravel the complexities of solar activity and anticipate its impact on Earth and our modern technologies. Thus, solar flares not only provide us with a celestial spectacle but also offer a fascinating glimpse into the inner workings of the celestial body that gives life to our solar system. Implications for Earth. When a solar flare occurs, its direct impact can trigger geomagnetic storms, phenomena that, while majestic in the form of auroras, also have practical consequences. Geomagnetic storms generated by solar flares can affect communications and technology. Disruptions in radio and television transmissions are common, and satellite-based navigation systems, such as GPS, may experience issues. Additionally, the radiation of charged particles emitted during these storms poses a threat to astronauts and spacecraft, demanding precautions and restrictions on extravehicular activities and satellite operations. Solar flares can also have impacts on the power grid. Charged particles from these eruptions can induce electric currents in power transmission systems, potentially damaging transformers and electrical equipment. While most solar flares do not cause significant damage, more intense ones can pose challenges to electrical infrastructure. Furthermore, in today's digital age, our reliance on technology exposes us to vulnerabilities. Strong solar flares could affect communication satellites, disrupting essential services like long-distance communications and even threatening global connectivity through the internet. In the worst-case scenario, a massive solar storm could have devastating economic consequences, with multimillion-dollar losses due to the interruption of critical services. Solar flares remind us of the fragility of our technology in the face of the Sun's whims. These solar explosions, though distant in space, have the potential to directly impact our daily lives on Earth, emphasizing the need to understand and mitigate the exploring the amazing universe. Let's keep going. Could it happen again? The question of whether events like the striking solar flare of December 2023 could recur is a journey into the complexities of the cosmos and the solar cycle. This phenomenon, though extraordinary, is intrinsic to the dynamic nature of our star, the Sun, and exploring the possibility of its recurrence leads us to examine the solar cycle and future projections. The solar cycle acts as the biological clock of the Sun, dictating the magnetic activity it undergoes. Over the course of this cycle, the number of sunspots, windows to intense magnetic activity, fluctuates, reaching its peak in what we know as the solar maximum. Currently, we are heading towards the solar maximum of cycle 25, projected for around 2025. This scenario raises the possibility of an increase in solar activity, and while we cannot predict with certainty the magnitude of the solar flares we will experience, history suggests that notable events are a real possibility. However, the exact prediction of specific solar flares remains a challenge. Although technology and scientific understanding have advanced since the 2003 event, uncertainty persists, adding a layer of mystery and excitement to our exploration of nearby space. Impact on everyday life. Space technology also faces the direct impact of these solar eruptions. Satellites crucial for communication, weather forecasting, and GPS-based navigation are susceptible to intense radiation. These cosmic events can affect the functionality of critical satellites, leading us to confront the reality of living in an era where technology orbits above us constantly. Astronauts aboard the International Space Station are forced to suspend extravehicular activities during solar storms, emphasizing how even beyond Earth's atmosphere, solar flares can disrupt our cosmic routines. The widespread disruption of internet services, while not confirmed by NASA for 2025, looms as a scenario that could plunge the interconnected world into a sort of internet apocalypse. The economic consequences of such an event, though challenging to predict precisely, loom as a storm on the digital horizon. The worst-case scenario. In the most apocalyptic scenario of a massive solar flare, Earth would face an extraordinary landscape of challenges and disruptions. Let's imagine a solar event of magnitude comparable to the famous Carrington event of 1859, but adapted to our digital and highly connected era. The technological infrastructure that underpins our daily lives could collapse, plunging us into a global-scale digital blackout. Communications would be severely affected, from radio signal interruptions to internet disconnection. This scenario not only would limit our connectivity but also test the resilience of our electrical grids, with the possibility of widespread blackouts. Dependence on satellite and communication technology would leave us literally in the dark. GPS-based navigation systems would become inoperative, affecting transportation logistics and air navigation. Global connectivity, essential for trade and international communications, would temporarily fade away. The economic implications would be colossal. Disruptions in critical services, from banking to healthcare, could lead to significant losses. The shutdown of backup systems, unable to cope with the magnitude of the event, would exacerbate the severity of the situation. The financial impact of just one day of connectivity loss in the United States would amount to $11 billion. Now, imagine this scenario prolonged for months. Everyday life would undergo a radical transformation. Without digital services, from online transactions to shopping, society would be forced to revert to more traditional methods. The lack of real-time information, coupled with the absence of digital entertainment, would create social and cultural disconnection. Ultimately, the worst-case scenario in the event of a massive solar flare confronts us with the vulnerability of our hyper-connected society to astronomical phenomena. Although this extreme scenario is unlikely, its consideration urges us to strengthen the resilience of our critical infrastructures and prepare for solar events of exceptional magnitudes in an increasingly technology-dependent world. Solar radiation and health. Some studies suggest that exposure to intense solar flares, especially those of X-class, may have impacts on the mental and physical health of individuals. The theory behind this is based on the influence that solar activity has on Earth's magnetosphere and, consequently, on exposure to cosmic radiation. In terms of mental health, speculation exists regarding possible correlations between periods of high solar activity and increased rates of certain psychological disorders. The relationship between exposure to solar radiation and changes in brain chemistry is an emerging field of study, though results are still inconclusive. Additionally, Some scientists have explored the potential relationship between variability in solar activity and certain physical health conditions. The hypothesis is that alterations in the Earth's magnetic field during solar events could influence the immune system and cardiovascular health of individuals. It is important to note that these studies are in an early stage, and the correlation between solar activity and human health is far from being definitively established. However, the possibility that the sun, a vital source of energy for life on Earth, has effects beyond illumination and warming adds an intriguing layer to our understanding of the interaction between the cosmos and our existence. If you enjoyed uncovering this content, don't forget to subscribe.